So, someone changed my Netflix picture to this show, a character from this show. Lost in Space.
Music off. Atmospheric disturbance detected. Glass. Future.
The computer will land us just fine. That's what it's for.
I needed something to watch anyway. Baby, you're so slow. One day, you'll realize you missed your chance long ago. Sushi! Thank you, Monkey Sushi. I give away free promos and cheap laughs to literally anyone, so... It's called... I'm not telling you what it's called. We gotta leave something up to mystery. I got Black Dragon Roll. Black Dragon Roll. Black Dragon. Black Dragon.
Black Dragon Roll, California Roll, and a Salmon Ham Roll. Ham Roll. Salmon Ham Roll. Salmon Ham Roll. Salmon. Salmon Ham Roll. A Salmon Ham Roll. A salmon ham roll. Salmon and ham.
Oh my gosh. What is this? What is this? What is this? It's so thick. Are they trying to poison me? I'm a little trashy. I don't know what I'm eating sometimes. In a naughty way, too. This is definitely soy sauce. This is definitely wasabi. I know everything. I know everything. Me. Hamstring so tight. I literally back to Ontario Place and back
mayday,
twice.
Mayday, this is Jupiter 2. Do you read? Over.
Probably should have read the sign. Act cute, because the camera's the one. What the fuck was that line?
The odds of that happening are... It's like winning the lottery.
Why not dying in a car accident? It's like winning the lottery. So you remember you're in a car accident.
Lost. No kidding.
Stop. What a funny line.
I can't raise any of the other Jupiters. Resolute will send a rescue party, right?
I'm sure they'll follow emergency.
Question. It's a geology question.
So, what is the Jupiter's
Judy, get back up here right now. You know you won't fit through the top hatch.
The top hatch isn't the only way in, Dad.
The supply room is too far from the aft airlock. It's too risky.
You take risks for a living, Dad.
No, I take orders, and I'm giving you one right now.
You see me. She's gonna be okay. Always on papers.
So, someone on Tumblr said that in the next Joker movie, he's gonna say the N-word.
The bulkhead's jammed, I can't get through.
Okay, well that settles it. Get back up here right now.
What did they put in miso soup? Bacteria. They put bacteria in the miso soup. This is so awkward.
It's gonna be okay. Your suit will keep you warm. And you've got at least 5 hours of oxygen.
So awkward, guys.
Doing anything until I say so.
Getting everything out of the back of my teeth. I look like a monster.
Morning.
She okay?
It's okay. It's okay. She's just resting. Judy.
Aliens. They're gonna come get you out in space. Ah! Ah! Ah!
I don't think I've ever been more relaxed in my life. What do you guys think I'm thinking right now?
Magnesium burns hot. But you know what makes it burn hotter? Ice.
Excuse me.
You hear
anything? Excuse me. Said it like a grandma. Excuse me. When your son gives you a wise idea and you have to follow through with it. That was a really touching father-daughter moment. This must have been based on a true story. Not many can say they were lost in space. Lost in space. Lost and found. My daughter-in-law. Last place. This side's so much funnier. That side looks fucking stupid. All about getting ugly for the camera. I'm all about getting ugly for the camera. Gotta be cute just in case the cameras watch you. In America? Yeah, well, in America? Relax, Nate.
talking.
Pretty high up on the list of things I never thought I'd hear you say.
You must have some books loaded on your phone.
Do you have anything good?
I, in fact, have.
Do you have anything trashy?
Why would I bring something trashy to the new world?
You have anything smutty to read? Me when I'm the first person on Saturn. You got anything smutty to read? Happy, happy, happy. Proceed.
Call me Ishmael.
Okay, Ishmael, Ian says.
First of all, that wasn't even remotely funny. And secondly, you're supposed to be conserving oxygen. So quiet. Call me Ishmael. Some years ago, never mind how long precisely.
Does it happen?
Follow my lead. So,
I'm so tight. I'm biking too much. To take a jog tomorrow. I'm so sick of not jogging.
Yeah.
It's been so long since I jogged.
Yeah.
Why would I jog if I'm on vacation? Why would I jog if I'm on vacation? Riddle me that. Riddle me that. Why would I jog if I'm on fucking vacation? I need to look uglier for you guys. Puts my hand up like this. That's ugly. There's three seasons of this show. How many episodes per season?
I'm not gonna blow us up.
I'm Mr. Mix Spark.
8, 9, 10.
Okay. How long have you been gone?
10 episodes a season?
I think we got enough to get her
Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Everybody's in pain. Everybody's in pain in this show. I wonder why people like to watch it. Ginger. Ouch. 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 Last place.
It's your call.
Penny, there's a combo syringe in the kit.
Blue and white, you'll knock her out.
It's okay. Yeah. Is she out?
Yeah.
We have to do a four compartment fasciotomy.
How hard is this procedure?
Fasciotomy. I'm so ugly that it's not ugly because ugliness is beauty. The show is being There's so many possibilities as to who could have changed my picture. It's very exciting and very interesting for me to ponder. Why is he in Canada? Why is he in Yosemite? It could be Switzerland? I don't know, I have never been to Switzerland. I've never been to Switzerland. I wouldn't know what Switzerland looks like.
You have to.
no son left behind. If you laugh, then
I don't get it.
That's me. Every time I'm talking to most people,
I don't get it.
And then they start explaining something. Girl. But then I get to learn about people that way. I finished the tray. It was buy one, get one. But I have to save the rest. Okay, so I'm done.